has quaked before, moved by the sound of his voice. Seas that are shaken and stirred can be calmed and broken from my regard. Thrown into the midst of the sea.